right, lesion removals. This is the skin night, I'm telling you. Okay, when coding 17, we must have maybe some students in our course in the integumentary system, perhaps. When coding 17000003 and 004, do you put the number of lesions removed units, or do you just list each lesion separately with the 59 modifier? I've seen it both ways. I'm thinking of using the units and not the modifier. Okay, let me turn there. 17. Okay, so here we see where the bubbling and highlighting helps, and what I have highlighted after the semicolon is first lesion, and then the indented code says second through 14. Okay, and because it uses the word each, if you have, let's just say for example, 12 lesions total, 17000 will be what you'll use for the first lesion, and then 17003 you'll report times 11 to come up with the individual one. So that's how I would do it. I put an 11 in that column. Now, as far as the 59 goes, that would be a pair preference, I guess. Because you're going to have them listed as units. So if you just had two and you have one unit of 17000 and one unit of 17003, I don't think 59 would really apply because it's an add-on code. So, you know, unless the payer has specifically told you to do it a different way, I don't think it's necessary, you know, to do that. But that's, you know, I'm in the coding world, not the billing world, so your mileage might vary there. You know, if anyone has any other opinions, feel free to put it in the chat box. On the board exam, I doubt they'd use the 59 in that case. Oh, and you asked about the 004. That is when, once you hit 15 or more, then you use 17004. Okay? So if you have, and you only report one unit of it. So if you have 20, you're going to only report one unit of 17004. Okay?
And it's modifier 51 exempt.
Yes, the 17004. And that's because of the no smoking symbol, is what I call it.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.